Am I always damaged? I don't know him the last time.
Help me open this.
Handy.
Here.
I got it. Time to go to work.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
They finally killed that couple.
Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
There could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sunset.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Nah. Why would I want to go and do something like that?
At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
work in these kind of crazy shit.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe I'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe I'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up some.
Whoa!
Joel, there's a guy up on the second floor.
In the street!
Is he over there?
Here he is!
Got word from the east
side
crew.
What about Marcus?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Get up! The door! What the fuck you think you're doing?
Let him go!
You're gonna pay for that!
Up there.
Uh-huh.
Whoop.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comet, you think.
Let's walk straight into a mine. I mean, it's not very realistic with all these people going around with guns that they have no bullets. I know it's grounded mode, but damn. Yeah. They found me, I'd be riddled in bullets. All I've left is that one arrow. One shotgun bullet. Hey, all you. Is that spam? Something beef in it. I don't feel safe exposed. Nice. Some bullets.
All right.
Oh, well, wasn't that well hidden? Geeky. Normal pistol ammo, oh my god. It's a miracle.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Is she going to talk to me? Gone past a few parts where I thought she was going to talk, but guess I was remembering wrong or changed stuff. Well, she said something about one of those posters.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Seven. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on. Split it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make us some more?
Why? You think I'm more something?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Shouldn't let your ass die back there. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that.
You better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon.
Whoa! Get him!
Military turret, just stay down.
Is he over there?
Gone. Oh. You guys shut up.
God damn it. Too close.
Keep him busy. Thank you.
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Uh-huh. Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military is in the zone. That's why we left. Place probably
next. And Nathan Drake is up.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Cool.
What was the point in making the ship stronger when it break opening doors? That's a big ass TV. I've been trying to carry that.
I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
I saw that, Ellie.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
You see that shit? Who's over there?
Huh?
Perfectly.
Whoa! That's...
Get him! The garage!
Watch my back!
I got him!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
Why did I have to reload? I tried reloading all my guns inside the house. Bullshit have I ever seen.
Door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through. Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me?
14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Your pills are multiplying.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Wait, I have another one.
Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Uh-huh.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of them.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Are you blind? It's right there in the middle of the road.
Oh, nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
You see that shit?
What? What is it?
Whoa!
Get him! In the street! On your left!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I'll get you back.
Hey! Oh. 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 Pay for that!
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Oh,
Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Hold on. There it is. There.
Right there.
Okay, go.
Watch my back. Dead, asshole!
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey. How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Where are ye back here?
Yo, Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
I reloaded all these weapons earlier, or tried to.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Hold on. There it is. There.
Hey, get him!
Go. I got you covered.
Got it. Don't let him get away!
I was behind that cover.
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Got it. Okay, everyone move up. You see what I'm saying?
God damn it. Oh, God.
Whoa! Get him!
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up. There's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Get him!
Back.
He's in here! Go! I got you covered!
Anymore.
It's over there. Flank this asshole. I got you covered! Don't lose him! Come on! Where'd you go?
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit! All right, come on. Go!
All
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
Hey, gotcha.
We gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Shit.
One more time. Punch it.
We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
See if you can find anything.
Not bad, right?
Don't sell yourself short.
Well, thank you, Joel.
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go!
Run!
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water. What's wrong?
Now everything's fine.
Henry, get back, Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Thank you.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go.
All
right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
here. Stay close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out. This way.
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
Right here.
Which way is the wrong way?
Nothing.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Open. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Thank you.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Hey, we should get going.
They couldn't have waited for me on the thing, though. You have to get wet again.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Wait, hello there.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Oh,
Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry. Ah!
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!
Wouldn't it have been a good idea to make some noise and made them
come
against the invincible wall? Be shot.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Oh, ye again.
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Trying to reload with square again.
Yeah.
Damn, they're everywhere. Cringy. More of you? Wait a moment.
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. But there are a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
Can they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
I think you got...
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joe, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. Where did she go? Going, over there.
Sam!
Wally, there's too many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Keep an eye out.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Wouldn't change weapon.
Get ready.
Okay. Here we go. Fresh air.
No ammo.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching.